Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we bring you Mortal Shell. It's a new Souls-like game, and I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. Please note that I'm not an experienced gamer on Soul games, so please bear with me. I will fail. I will do amazing fails. So hope you guys enjoy it. So let's go, let's start it. This is the beta, the open beta. You can find it on Epic Store. I know Epic Store. No, I don't care. I only want Steam. Okay, I get it. But it's available on Epic. You can play it on Epic, or you cannot. You cannot play it on Steam. So, if you like this kind of games, if you love Dark Souls, Bloodborne, I love Bloodborne, by the way. So let's go. Let's start. Let's play a bit. Please wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. Come on, let's go. Okay, the graphics are cool. This is our shell. So let's go. Okay, we can run. Whoa. Okay, we can dodge. We have two types of dodge. This dodge. And for the gameplay video that I saw, we can turn ourselves into stone. Oh, yes, we can! Let's go. Okay, harden. It's the name of the skill. Okay. So, press L2. Will do. So, harden. Bam, bam! Whoa! Okay, let's grab. I don't know why, but the first Arden, he didn't care. He just keep going, keep stabbing me, like I don't care. So, oh yeah, now we have a sword. Okay, guys, now we are ready, ready to fight, ready to steal. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. Okay, let's go. Okay, while attacking, R1, R2. Arden. Okay, let's go. Wish me luck, guys. Okay, lock on. Okay. Oh, big boss appears.
Okay. Well.
Okay, so far so good. It's cool. The game is cool. I like the fact that we can harden ourselves. It's cool. So I don't have any health left. So this is not good. But I think. Oh yes. Okay, guys, we are going to our first vessel. Our first. Shell. Maybe it's one of the beds from Souls of Bloodborne, maybe. Maybe it's a hunter. Ah, now I can parry. Good. I like it. Okay, I like to parry. Okay. Let's see if I can. Weapon ability. L1. Okay. Thank you. is that? Is that a cellar? Some kind of shop?
Oh my! Aren't you a rare specimen? Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman.
It's so.
Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warm some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
Okay. Okay. No, thank you. I tasted well. Nice. Oh, I like it. Okay, so this is the shop. Now I need to try and kill those two guys. Bam, bam, bam. Let's go. Got them. I got stuck between them. It's so difficult to run away. Come on. The big one. Nice.
so
we have these two guys and I need to kill them.
Oh, I need come on.
Guys, I'm going to end the video here and we will continue later. So I'm sorry for any newbies things. Hope you guys enjoy it and see you in the next time. Bye bye.